I was born in the East, adopted and raised in the West, in a home away from home, a proud citizen of the Protectorate. When I decided to search for my roots, I knew things would change. Things did change. Do I regret my choice? Maybe. Do I regret boarding the Herald? No.